What if I was to tell you that after this episode, you're going to have a skill set of how you literally can print money? Yeah, I'm gonna give you that game. So on this episode, what we're gonna do is I'm going to pull back the curtain and I'm gonna pull back the layer and I'm gonna show you how you can go from podcasts to printing cash by having your own ebook. One more time, I'm gonna show you how you can go from podcast to printing your own cash by having your ebook. Let's go ahead and get into the episode.
Welcome to the Speak Your Success Podcast.
Family. All right. So you already know who it is. It's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. Yeah, we here. And this is a Beyond the Ball Media production, right? Because that's our network. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, so that's where you can find your podcast mentor show. That's where you can find Beyond the Ball Podcast with Jonathan Jones and everything like that. So just wanted to make sure that you all knew that so you can get this information. Okay, so I said that I'm going to pull back the layer and I said that I'm going to give you the game on how you can start your own ebook. But before I do that, I want to make sure you know a few things, okay? The first thing that you must know before you even consider writing this ebook is, who are you talking to, okay? You have to identify who you're talking to. And if you don't know who you're talking to and you're talking to everyone, then you're not talking to anyone at all. So I want to get that out the way. Make sure you understand and you nail down before you even dive into this. Who are you talking to? All right. Who are you talking to? Right? Like your parents will tell you when you're growing up, who do you think you're talking to? Like, you want to consider that. Who am I talking to? Who is this message for? Who will this message benefit? Okay, we got that out the way. The second thing that you have to consider, what transformation or what success are they going to have after they walk through this process? After they read the ebook, after they dive in and they've read it all, they've consumed it all, what success are you promising them? And then what step do you want them to take afterwards? We got that? So we have to identify who we're talking to, what we're promising, what we want them to do next. Okay, we got those three things? All right, now we got that information. Now we're going to dive in and I'm going to show you this is the same process that I went through. Okay. In this same process, mind you, this is the same process I paid my dad, Dr. Fred Jones, who teaches authors and aspiring authors how to become best-selling authors and build businesses from their books. When I hired my dad, I paid him $5,000 to go through this process. Okay. Hear me and hear me good. I paid him $5,000 of student loan money. Hello. So what I want you to know is this is information that is very valuable. And I'm glad I get the opportunity to share it because I've gone through the experience, right? And I understand the experience. But the only thing I'd ask of you is if you get value from this, just share it with one other person. Share it with one other person you know that can benefit. Well, no, share with three other people, okay? Because you know three people that can benefit. Anyway, let's go ahead and dive in, and I'm going to share my screen. Okay, so first things first, we have to record the audio. I suggest you record the audio of you sharing the information that you desire to give, right? Maybe it's 7 steps to weight loss or 5 tools that every small business owner needs, okay? So once we get clear on that, we get behind the mic just like we always do. We push record and we break down that content, okay? So, and this is an ebook, so it doesn't have to be long necessarily, but it can be if you desire. So push record. Have your notes and just begin to dive in on that content that you desire to share. Just like you're recording a regular podcast episode, right? Then after you download that audio, right, you get it, you download it. The next thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go over to Fiverr.com. Okay, Fiverr.com. And then when you go to Fiverr.com, in the top, you're going to want to type. We'll do it like that right here. Yeah. So I'm looking at it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Yeah, yeah. Okay, anyway, we go to Fiverr.com. And right here, you can see we typed in at the top, transcribe audio to text. Transcribe audio to text. Then I hit search. And then it brings up this right here. You have people. You have 5,723 services available, right? People saying, I will transcribe your audio file to text in 12 hours. I will do it with perfection. I will do audio to text and do video transcriptions. All that great stuff. So what you would want to do is you would want to select one of these providers based on what you're looking for. So you select one of these providers and then you tell them in the details, hey, I want you to transcribe the audio that I'm going to upload, okay? So then you upload the audio to where they tell you to upload it, and then you just let them know, okay, I want you to transcribe this audio, period, okay? Then you go through that process, you pay a fee. They're probably gonna actually have you pay first. So you select it, they have you pay first, and then you tell them what you want. You upload the audio and go from there, right? So that's the first step, okay? Then the next thing that we wanna do, it might take like a day, maybe a couple of days. So as soon as you get the audio recorded, go ahead and upload it to Fiverr and put that request in. The next thing that you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna wanna go to kdp.amazon.com, okay? One more time, kdp.amazon.com. And you see it says, welcome to Kindle Direct Publishing, self-publish print and digital books to reach millions of readers around the world. We're not gonna go all the way into that. I'm just gonna break down how you self-publish the digital books, right? It says it right here, be your own publisher. Self-publish easy, earn more, up to 70% royalties, keep control, retain ownership. We're not gonna go into all that today, but I'm giving you the process, okay? So now we're gonna go over to Kindle, and this is, once again, after we've gotten our transcribed document from Fiverr, okay? So upload the audio to Fiverr, then we get the document transcribed. You're gonna wanna read through it, make sure that there aren't any mess ups, there aren't any errors, you have spaces in between where you want stuff spaced, right? So you do that editing and formatting on your own, okay? Because we don't have time to walk through that today. However, you go to kdp.amazon.com. The next screen after you join, right? After you join, then you're gonna get prompted. You put in all your information, name, email, all that good stuff, right? Create the account. Then you're going to get prompted here where you see it says, create, manage, publish. You say, wow, I didn't know I could do all that. Yes, you can. Then it says, reach readers in format they want. You can now publish an ebook. Let me just switch it so y'all can really see it. Well, make it a little bit bigger. All right, so you see it now say create, manage, publish, all that. You're gonna wanna hit that create button because you're creating an ebook. So you hit the create button, and the next screen it's gonna take you to is gonna be this. And it's saying, well, what kind of book do you wanna create? We're gonna go right here, Kindle ebook, because that's what we've been talking about, right? Creating a digital book, right? So once you hit create an ebook, then it's gonna bring you right here. Family, then you just go through these details, right? Put in a title. My first book. Then after that, you got the subtitle box. You don't have to necessarily fill that in, right? Edition number, optional. Author name, you put your name. Then after that, we go down to description. You summarize the book. You literally just have to follow the steps that they ask of you. And if you just follow the steps, then you'll have your ebook before you even know it. Okay, before you even know it. So you summarize the book. It says, description, summarize your book. This will be your product description on Amazon so customers can learn more about your book, right? There's that. You just type that right in there. Then it says publishing rights. You pick, I own the copyright and I hold necessary publishing rights. Or you pick, this is a public domain work. Then you just go down, primary audience, right? Then you just fill in these boxes going down. You fill the primary marketplace, you fill the category, and then you choose what keywords do I want to utilize here to where people can find my book. Then after you do all this stuff right here, right? All this stuff right here, you fill in all this, all these boxes, right? Book title, author, description, publishing rights, categories. You pick your categories, right? Choose up to three categories that describe your book. And then after you do that, then we go to keywords, like I said. And then you can go down here and you can make your book available today. You can say, I'm ready to release my book now. And it says, after you submit publication, it can take up to 72 hours to go live. During this time, edits cannot be made to your book, right? So just make sure that you ain't gonna need no more edits, because once you push it through, you can't edit it. And then you go to save and continue, and it says the next step is the content, and that is where you upload the transcript of your book. So what you got formatted from the good people over at Fiverr, that's when you upload that over there. And family, that really is it. So you just continue just to follow what they tell you to do. They're gonna give you the option to create a cover right there in Amazon. Create your cover, right? Put the title of your book. Make sure it's the colors that you want. Pop that cover up right there on Amazon. Then, like I said, you upload what they call the transcript, and that's the file that you get back from the people on Fiverr to where they edited what you submitted to them. And family, I just want to share that with y'all. I hope if this gave you any value at all, I want you to once again share this with three people, because they can benefit from it too. And why should we be selfish? We should share. We should share this information, just like I shared it with you. And I want to make sure that you all know we have a free training coming up geared towards speakers, coaches, and consultants, showing you how ultimately you can generate more customers into your business, create predictable cash flow, and also be the expert in your industry. We're breaking it down. I'm going to have the link just down below. It's www.getpaidwithpodcasting.com/webinar. But all right, family, it's your podcast mentor, Jonathan Jones. Until next time, peace and God bless.